This is David from Mongrel Man's Learns Dance, and this is my movie star, Marianne. Today we went over some disco swing basics, starting with our feet together and our head over our ears, over our shoulders, standing tall. And then our frame is our wrists outside of our waist, and then waist height. So this is out of frame, and this is also out of frame. So I want to have this frame structure with my arms the whole time, as much as possible. Then I want in swing to lean towards my partner. So I move my weight over the front half of my foot and I also bend my knees a little bit to be quick enough to move. So then we do the basic step and triple step, rock step. So we talked about the rock step being small enough to where there's no space between my toes. So this wouldn't be as good as this. So it's fifth position. And triple step, rock step. We talked about practicing it without the fingers, so your body kept in mind that there is a forward connection towards your partner this whole time. Forward. Okay? And then we did an inside turn, starting with leading the turn on the rock step. I rotated my hips on the rock step so she could feel that prep, right? And then, in order for her to come over here, I turn my hips that way, but I don't travel that way if I want her to go that way. So instead, I stay in place. So I'm going to go rock step, I stay in place, triple step, and she comes right to me. So again, from this. In this angle, and can you take your posture? Right, so come forward, bend your knees, right, bend your knees, there we go. You'll see that in the video, how she changed her posture completely there. And triple step, open the hips, bend her, triple step, okay? So the second part of that was a waist wrap. So in a basic waist wrap, the guy goes to the left on the first triple step. And triple step, rock step, triple step. And I'm going to do a quarter of a turn, now I'm going to do half a turn. She's going to meet me over here, but on the side of the other side. Side, side, other side. Right. She didn't really move on the first half, so the second half is a little difficult. So we'll try it again without stopping. Ready? And triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. Very good. Now as we do that, she's going to keep this hand on my body the whole time. So I need to stay close enough to her, and she needs to stay close enough to me, so to feel that connection. Okay, so for styling, I can either bring the hand here, or I can do like a swim move. The swim move will give me momentum and add styling. And triple step, rock step, rock. So it's a swim with both arms. Now, if we combine the inside turn for her with the waist wrap for me, we have she turns, he turns, which looks like this. And triple step, rock step. She turns, he turns, rock step. So the tips for this were to get her to stop turning, I flip my hand, leaving it in the air. Because usually the indication that the hand's in the air is the indication that she's going to keep turning. I have to leave my hand in the air so I can get underneath it. But I don't want her to think that she's going to keep turning. So from here, rock step, triple step. I flip my hand, flip. Gets her to stop turning so that I can go under triple step. The other thing that we talked about was I'm preparing myself to the turn as soon as I lead her to turn. So from here, I'm opening my hips for her to know that a turn is coming. And as soon as I lead that turn, right here on the end count, she's already known the turn is coming and I haven't even taken up my first step yet. I'm going to go that way because I'm going to prepare to turn to my left. Triple step. Okay, so most of my body is facing that way already, so this turn is easier for me. As I get around, I'm looking where I'm going. I'm going to try to get all the way around and go side together side. She's going to go side together side on the other side. Okay, without stopping. Rock step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step. The other option was put the hand down and then rock step, triple step, triple step, rock. Okay, the third variation that we did was what we call an American spin, but we'll go in turn. So in the American spin, rock, step, triple step, triple step. That's called the American spin. But since we both turned in the other pattern, we figured we both turn here. So we kept the hand down, bop, bop. Caught it with the other hand to help block the energy of turning the other way when we both put triple step. So that's a little trickier because we're turning 360 degrees instead of just 270 degrees. Starting again. And triple step, triple step. Wherever I want her to go, I take my body there. Okay, so my hand is still outside of my waist. I didn't get her to come this way by moving my hand across my body. I turned my body, and so it kept my hand outside my waist, as opposed to da 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 da, rock step, just move my